Whose pet is this one?
Time for a spell.
Well, brine my barnacles, I suppose that'll be the last we see of her. You've rightly earned your payment, matey. Now, away with you. I've piratey things to contemplate, like what to do with these pearls.
Where to next, Mr. Nibbles? Where to now, Mr. Nibbles?
Love to, but I'm completely spent.
It's up to you. I don't know. Remember, I already got done with all this shit. I don't even remember where they all are. I just remember fighting them. I can fast travel us there. The mission that you got equipped right now. Collect Sea War Hearts is at the area I'm looking at right now, and I can fast travel to it. But it's very far away. Sunfang Oasis.
still following me? All right, then, let's go.
You don't need my help with that. Did it.
Ice tomb in which her physical form is imprisoned. It is a perilous road that you must travel. First, head toward.
No, mate, I'm good. I've got a map marker.
You have a sight?
Yeah, definitely.
But that takes years of training. Maybe I misjudged you. Maybe, but probably not. Watch yourself.
You just hear my person being a smart ass, don't you?
Because of what you did earlier with the chest. Which wouldn't be a problem if you were as good a fighter as I am.
I hereby hire me to assassinate
you. Yep, I'm coming. Y'all need my help. So I'll take my time. Y'all need my help.
There's a marble of mine nearby. Go and crack it open.
I just love doing my ability.
Tell you how to fix this thing that you totally screwed up with your bumbling incompetence.
Such a charmer, that one.
I don't know.
He's actually kind of growing on me now.
You serious?
Yeah, I mean, there's something about that no-nonsense gruff demeanor. It's weirdly charming. I don't know why.
Yeah, me neither.
That's all you. And you're over there saying you needed my help. No. No. It's more of you.
To collect items is unparalleled. Unremarkable. Now, back to the ice tomb.
It was one hit away. So you were very close to killing all of them. The only reason I killed them is because they attacked me. Well, they did. They started fucking knocking my shields down.
Place the standards so they interrupt the primary ley lines feeding the ice tombs.
I was just gonna stand there and wait until you came back and see if you kill them all. And they're just all green.
The ice is primed. Now shatter it and free Celissa's physical form. Celissa's form will now begin reconstituting in the throne room. Next, we must free her mind. I have tracked it to the Shrine of the Goddesses. So go there, now. And I join you, but I've got, like, a lot going on right now, you know. Monsters. Slaying monsters, collecting reagents, bedding women, slaying more monsters, you get it.
To me, you're just loot waiting to be dropped. Ready to go again?
You call BS? They need my help up there.
You spy a poetry page. A poetry. prepared wafts upon the wind nearby.
Three times round your hand wind a hammered copper band.
There's more poem where that came from. Just talk to the poet in the bright west heaven.
Nah, you're probably fine.
Welcome, traveler, to the shrine of the goddesses.